interstate shutdown on I-55 near County Line Road. Thousands of people are caught in this traffic tonight.
And you can see all the lights right there. Officials say a wreck near 220 in the stack took down power lines on I-55 and Highway 51. Power is out from I-55 all the way to Meadowbrook Road tonight. We will continue to follow this story and update you at 10 o'clock tonight and on WAPT.com.